It's called Sending My Love. And I think, you know, with all that the world is going through right now, a little love is what we all need. So I thought I would send out a dose of it with this music that I do. Everything is with that love theme in mind, but just from a different point of view of love, whether you're in love with someone, or you're just loving the environment, or the way you feel that day. I try to put something in there to fit all those emotions. Singing-wise, it just became important to me because of the verbal communication that humans share. And people seem to relate more to words than just the instrumental melody sometimes. In thinking about making Sending My Love, I started thinking about what type of chorus to use, what sound to come up with for this. And you know, love is like, to me, the major chords. They have that just open, beautiful sound. So I came up with this little riff. Tracks on the CD that I did not write is a remake of the great Kenny Loggins and Bob James song. It's called Celebrate Me Home. And the idea for me with this song was I have a daughter that's a West Point graduate, and she's serving in the Army now. She's also serving on a tour in Iraq. So I thought it would be a great idea to dedicate something to her and actually all the troops, because we all, families of the troops, want to see them come home safely, so we want to celebrate them home. And so what I did was I talked to my youngest daughter about it, who sings with me on tour. She's a Berklee School of Music college student in Boston. So I said, you know, let's do this great song, and we did it as a duet. She sang part of it, I sang part of it. We added a choir to it, the great Sounds of Blackness, featured them on the track as well. And so this is one that I'm sending out to all the troops and their families, because we all want them home safely. That's the idea. Easy highways, traveling where the westerly winds can fly. Somebody tried to tell me, but the men forgot to tell me why. I gotta count on being gone. Come on, mama. Come on, daddy. Be what you want. I love to play guitar. I love writing, producing. I love to sing. You know, I got inspired through many sources. Started with Jimi Hendrix on the guitar. Jimi Hendrix blew my mind, so I wanted to play the guitar like he played. That led to a few other guitar players, George Benson, Wes Montgomery, are my sort of heroes. About 2005, I started this idea of collaborating with other artists. I started this Summer Storm tour, I call it, and I've invited other artists to join me on that. This year, we're featuring Brenda Russell, Phil Perry, and Jesse J. Gail Johnson. And we're really trying to make it a big show, so the people get more for their money. Well, on this album, in comparison to my previous records, I wanted to make the melodies easily digestible. I wanted to make the grooves familiar. And I wanted to really feature what I think my fans like, which is my guitar playing and my vocalizing. So in all, I really think that I learned what it was that people fell in love with, the Norman Brown sound. I wanted to make sure that element was there. I wanted to give them something new. I also did a song that's it's called One Last Goodbye. And this is a song dedicated to all our loved ones that we miss, that we'd love to see again, you know. If I could just have one last goodbye, I'll make sure to tell you that I love you as I hug you tight. You give up the world just to have them back in your life. If I could just have one last goodbye,
If I could just have